For the Cavaliers, both these teams come in undefeated at 5-0. Mobley into Merrill. Nice sidestep three, bucket. Sam Merrill gives Cleveland a 10-point advantage. And some of the head coach for the Rockets eschewing the timeout. Dave fires from deep. Merrill with the rebound. Rockets 0-for-4 from deep to start the game. Bates pulls. Got it.
Scintillating
beginning.
That was hot.
Shooting wise for Cleveland. You see how they're getting their threes? It's all off of
Whitmore. Stop chucking.
Just making the right play. Leads to open shots.
Nah, Houston looks terrible right now. Timeout, coach.
Shot clock down to 5. Good defense by Travers, moved his feet, but it didn't matter. Tough shot by Hutchins. He made a bunch of those last night.
Yeah, really impressive player.